Owning cars has become a commodity and necessity in today's times. Despite many available forms of transportation, there's nothing like owning your own car and driving it from point A to point B, or just having a casual drive to unwind. But for the affluent, cars have become a form of status and luxury, with the latest model packed with different features that make it all the pricier. That being said, the list of the most expensive cars frequently changes, so it's difficult to keep tabs on what brand and model tops the automobile world. But for today, we'll be sharing with you guys what we found out about the most expensive cars as of today. Hello guys, welcome back to our channel once again. We'll be tackling another interesting topic, and this time, it's about the topic of cars. So for those petrol heads out there who are tuning in today, you're in luck, since we'll be listing down some crazy expensive cars in the world. But before we dive any deeper into today's topic, make sure you've already liked the video and subscribed to our channel with the notifications bell on so you won't be missing out on any of our new uploads. Without further ado, here's the list of crazy expensive cars in the world. We'll start from the lower priced cars and gradually move up as the prices increase, but don't be shocked at the amount of these lower priced cars. Lotus Evija. Starting today's list is the Lotus Evija, which is priced at $2.8 million. This model is the first electric car of the Lotus Cars Automotive Company and features a 1,937 horsepower engine and a complex all-wheel drive system. The Lotus Evija is the most agile and lightest of its kind and is owned by Chinese company giant Geely Group. Designed with extreme aerodynamics by chief Lotus designer Russell Carr, he gave the car a halo design model, which is fine-tuned by a team led by Gavin Gershaw, Kanseg Jesko. Next up, we have Christian von Kanseg's first four-seater, which is dubbed as the Mega Car, which is priced at $2.8 million. The Kanseg Jesko made its debut during the 2019 Geneva Motor Show, which boasts of a twin-turbo, three-cylinder, free-valve engine Gemera and produces 1,280 horsepower or 954 kilowatts on standard fuel, or up to 1,600 horsepower or 1,193 kilowatts on E85 biofuel. With the Jesko, you can expect an outstanding V8 all-around performance. Bugatti Bolide. Up next, we have an entry from one of the most expensive and high-end automobile manufacturers, Bugatti, with the Bugatti Bolide, that's priced at $3 million. So far, the Bolide is the weirdest looking out of all the brand's models, but it belongs to the lower bracket of least expensive cars in Bugatti. The Bolide is a track-only special offered in very limited production and has the same 1,479 horsepower or 1,102 kilowatts from the company's iconic 8-liter W16 engine. Aston Martin Valkyrie. Continuing with the list is an upcoming hypercar that hasn't hit the market yet. The Aston Martin Valkyrie, which was designed by former technical and Formula One partner Red Bull Racing's Adrian Newey and powered by a naturally aspirated Cosworth V12, priced at $3.2 million, the Aston Martin Valkyrie has already sold out despite not being available for purchase yet and features a Cosworth-sourced 6.5-liter V12 that produces 1,160 horsepower or 865 kilowatts and 664 pound-feet or 900 newton-meters of torque, meaning its top speed should be well over 200 miles per hour or 321 kilometers per hour. Word is that only 150 standard Valkyries will be produced, but a limited 25-run AMR model is arriving later. Bugatti Chiron Pure Sport, $3.3 million. When it's Bugatti, everyone knows it's going to be a scene stealer. Unveiled back in March of 2020, it's a special edition Chiron with a focus on aerodynamics, weight reduction, and power distribution, with production limited to 60 units. Production of the Bugatti Chiron Pure Sport already started during the later part of 2020, so we'll just wait and see for the reviews to pop up. The Bugatti Chiron Pure Sport also has a steep price tag of $3.3 million. Bugatti Veyron Viver by Mansory. To be clear, the Bugatti Veyron Viver is not made by Bugatti, but by Mansory. A limited edition model, it's priced at $3.4 million and has only two examples, each built with an outrageous carbon fiber accented exterior, a black and white leather and carbon cabin, and a 1,200 horsepower or 894 kilowatt Veyron engine underneath. W Motors Lycan Hypersport. Making its debut in 2013, Dubai-based W Motors shocked the world when it unveiled the W Motors Lycan Hypersport, a supercar that's priced at $3.4 million. Its LED lights are featured with 420 15-karat diamonds and a holographic display in the center console, with a twin-turbocharged 3.7-liter six-cylinder engine under the hood that produces 780 horsepower, or 581 kilowatts, and 708, or 960 newton-meters of torque. Pagani Huayra Roadster BC. In 2020, Pagani unveiled the topless Pagani Huayra Roadster BC, priced at $3.5 million, and has 800 horsepower, or 597 kilowatts, and 770 pound-feet of torque, or 1,049 newton meters, and is limiting production with only 40 units. Hailed by Top Gear as the hypercar of the year 2021, by February, it was already sold out. The Huayra was limited to just 100 units as part of Pagani's agreement with engine supplier Mercedes-AMG. Lamborghini Scion. A look into the future of the company, the Lamborghini Scion is based on the previous model, the Aventador SVJ, and is the company's first production electrified offering. Priced at $3.6 million, it uses a 48-volt mild hybrid system that gives it a total system output of 819 horsepower, or 611 kilowatts, which also makes it the most powerful Lamborghini ever. Only 63 units will be made of this model, and of course, it's pricier than its Aventador SVJ predecessor. Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus. A modified version of its Chiron model, the Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus broke its 300 miles per hour barrier with this model that's priced at $3.9 million, with production starting this year. The model is only limited to just 30 units and is a beautiful version of the Chiron, with flowing, slippery bodywork and a sweet stripe motif. Lamborghini Veneno. Built with only 14 examples in existence, the Lamborghini Veneno is priced at $4.5 million. And was modeled after the Aventador between 2014 and 2015. It is considered the most expensive Lamborghini so far, and is equipped with a 6.5-liter V12, now producing 740 horsepower, or 552 kilowatts, and 509 pound-feet, or 609 newton-meters of torque. The KNSEG CCXR Trevita. Introduced as the most affordable model of this luxurious car company, the KNSEG CCXR Trevita features a diamond weave carbon fiber finish and is priced at $4.8 million. It recently just made its debut in Geneva and is powered by a twin-turbocharged 4.8-liter V8 with 1,004 horsepower and 797 pound-feet of torque. The company built just three examples before discontinuing the CCX for good. The Trevita is an abbreviation in Swedish and translates into three whites. Bugatti Devo. Introduced back in 2018, the Bugatti Devo is also included on today's list of expensive cars, with its $5.8 million price tag. Just recently, this hypercar was revealed by the company to be ready for delivery, with the French automaker making an announcement, saying, "The Devo starts a new era at Bugatti, the era of modern coach building," as said by company president Steven Winkelmann, calling the car a highly customized masterpiece of automotive craftsmanship. Pagani Huayra Tricolor. Next on the list is a collector's special. With only three units made is the Pagani Huayra Tricolor, which comes with a $6.5 million price tag. This car was made specifically to celebrate the 60th anniversary of the world's largest aerobatics patrol, that's priced at this special Pagani Huayra Roadster. Originally, only one Tricolor was supposed to be made by Pagani, but sensing an opportunity to make copious sums of money, it eventually built three, Mercedes-Maybach Accelero. Of course, when it comes to high-end cars, it's practically impossible not to include a Mercedes car in here. So the fifth spot on today's list is taken by the Mercedes-Maybach Accelero, which is priced at $8 million. The Accelero was commissioned by Fulda, a German subsidiary of Goodyear, to test its new tires, which resulted in the Accelero's debut in 2004. Built upon the model of a Maybach, it has the same twin-turbo V12 engine producing 690 horsepower and 752 pound-feet, or 1,020 newton-meters, of torque. Bugatti Cento DSi. One of the latest and most expensive cars that ranks at the fourth spot is none other than the Bugatti Cento DSi, which is worth $9 million. Production of this unit is limited to just 10 DSi units. The car is a modern throwback to the Bugatti EB110, and was made to celebrate the prestigious car company's 110th anniversary. Bugatti La Voiture Noire. Coming in at the third spot on today's list is the Bugatti La Voiture Noire, which is worth $12.5 million. This car made its debut back at the Geneva International Motor Show back in March of 2019. It boasts 1,500 horsepower and 1,180 pound-feet of torque that propels it from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.5 seconds. It has a quad-turbo W16 engine with a top speed of 261 miles per hour. Only 10 of these models were made, and one of them found a home in Portugal and Juventus's star forward Cristiano Ronaldo's garage, Rolls-Royce Sweptail. The second most expensive car in the world goes to the Rolls-Royce Sweptail, that comes in at a hefty tag of $12.8 million. It debuted back in 2017 at the Concorso di Eleganza Via d'Este. The Sweptail took 4 years to develop and outpriced the Bugatti Cento Diesi by $5 million. Pagani Zonda HP Barchetta. And finally, topping today's list of the most expensive cars is the Pagani Zonda HP, which comes in at a whopping price of $17.5 million. Only three of these cars were built into existence, and one of them is already taken by the company's CEO, Horatio Pagani. Hailing from Italy, the Pagani Zonda HP Barchetta made its debut back in 2017 at the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. The car was meant to be a gift to Horatio Pagani on his 60th birthday. And with that, we're concluding today's video about the craziest expensive cars in the world. Hopefully, you liked watching today's video as much as we did making it. Don't forget to hit that like button before you go, and subscribe to our channel with the alarm bell on, so you'll get first dibs on the newest uploads. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.